Thank you for staying with us. The National Defense College Abuja has launched a program to improve the country's participation in peace support operations. Nigeria has fallen from its position as fourth largest contributor of troops in operations abroad. Defense correspondent Sifon, Essien, reports.
Nigeria's drop as the fourth largest troops contributor in peace support operations is due to evolving internal security challenges in the country. The National Defense College, which doubles as ECOWAS Regional Training Center for Strategic Leadership, seeks to reverse the trend by launching a program to develop national and regional capacities.
That this round of training is coming at an opportune time due to the dynamic and changing nature of contemporary conflicts in Africa and globally, which continue to pose a critical challenge to the management of peace support operations.
In spite of internal security challenges, the program recognizes the evolving global dimension of security challenges and the need for multilateral effort in tackling them.
That the Armed Forces of Nigeria is willing and ever ready to continue to contribute its quota to peace support operations in the sub-region, on the continent, and even globally.
The National Defense College and its partners are optimistic that acting globally would impact positively on the security of individual countries. Sifon, ACN, DVC News, Abuja.